parent, Mr. Worthing, may be regarded as a misfortune. To lose both looks like carelessness.
In matters of grave importance, style, not sincerity, is the vital thing.
But is a man not equally attractive when married?
No married man is attractive except to his wife.
And often I've been told not even to her.
I don't think I should like to catch a sensible man. I wouldn't know what to talk to him about.
Never speak disrespectfully of society, Algy. Only those who can't get into it do that.